Hey guys, Eagle here, back with some Quantum Break. Today we are continuing Act 3, Part 1, Research Facility. I'm running OC Genie through my MSI motherboard.
Security was tight at the Monarch.
Overclocked at 4 GHz.
Quite a risk walking into the lion's den.
If we were going to kidnap Dr. Amaral, then we needed to do it from the inside.
Let's see what happens.
You were quick to trust her.
We had common interests.
Is that all you had?
It's all we needed. Well, I'm starting to think seeing a pretty lady like you is too much to hope for.
Why don't you keep your mouth shut while we get some privacy before we begin?
Okay. How about you get me out of this chair?
Stop squirming. And you're gonna need this.
I appreciate it.
Sure.
Alrighty.
What's it look like out there?
I think you're secure. Everyone's concentrating on the party. So far, your crazy plan's working.
Man, that,
Dr. Emerald?
Hold on, is that anti-aliasing? Nope.
At the party or at our office at the R&D facility.
I'll leave anti-aliasing on them.
You're on the island. I'll scout out the party.
So you're gonna sip champagne while I break into a high security installation. It's like you got this all figured out.
I'll save you a cocktail, weenie.
Oh, well, in that case.
My cover isn't gonna survive the night, but it'll last a little longer, so you can't walk out the front door with me. This is the quickest way to the R&D facility. I disabled the security at the back door, but there'll be guards. Contact me when you're clear. And Jack, you know what's at stake here. This can't be about revenge.
I'm not here for Paul.
QTE. Oh! They punched him in his head.
Damn. That will hurt in the morning. My powers were growing. I was learning to control them better. That felt good. Who the hell designs these doors? Okay, we're gonna have to move faster to get through.
That's nice.
Very sci-fi and very monarch. Something tells me we're finished right now.
It's Beth. What in the hell?
Next.
Radar tower. Working over
All right.
Oh, you could have warned me about that one, Beth. Okay, how am I getting to that radar tower? Up you go.
I assumed as much.
Let's try this again.
Spin it however we want.
Joyce from the dry docks.
There we go.
Time felt broken here.
It's probably because it is.
Cannon felt unstuck in time. The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around.
Weird.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
Oh! Oh!
If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral,
you'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
One of our specialist troopers had this better than here. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her eyes, too.
I'll keep an eye out. See if I grab it for you.
Wait, what? What am I dealing with?
I heard Serene then.
We got cut.
There we go. Whoa.
Jack, I've disabled security and unlocked the gates leading to the tower. Let me know when you get there.
Oh, baby. That's nice. I'm sure I've missed something. All kinds of guns. pressing all sorts of buttons. Assault SMG. 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 That was a rifle, but... So first I gotta blow up a barrel. Is that light? Yeah. Semi-auto. Nothing I can't deal with.
Beth? I'm at the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
Oh, seriously? What is this, a Bond villain lair?
You have no idea. Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Huh. Whoa, what is that?
Fuck.
Hello, Riverport. This is Teresa Sendak. Happy to spend this fine evening with you good folks. We're gonna have a good time, but if you're keeping an eye on the in crowd, you know we're not gonna be the only one.
There we go, another Chronon source, so I can upgrade powers.
Alright.
I have... three. I need to find these Chronon sources. Okay. Over here. I can get here, so there has to be something over here I need to access. Yep. Now I can upgrade. Whoa. Interesting. Okay. Time stop, time shield, time blast, time rush. Focus time triggered by aiming with immediately left trigger or L2 for me. Immediately after using time rush will last longer. Okay. Alrighty, let's get going.
You weren't expecting somebody this handsome, I know. Unfortunately, Mr. Serene is preoccupied with as many duties necessary to assure we maintain control over our path forward. And that's what tonight is about. The future. We all knew this day was coming, even if many of you out there aren't sure what it means. We're entering a new phase in our operation. One that presents new risks and new demands. One that requires this.
Speech is streaming. Let's give Monarch the audience they deserve.
The Chronon Field Regulator, or CFR. Now, many of you know that this device has been the source of our Chronon research since 2010. But what only a select few of you know is that this device is at the center of Monarch's plans to navigate through the dangers of the future. this device.
Oh. Wow.
Oh, Jesus. What the hell's that about? Hey, Beth. I'm headed down into the labs.
Okay. Bit of confusion here at the party. Serene's right-hand man's on the stage.
God, loud elevator music.
Yeah. I think Paul was too busy trying to have a heart-to-heart with me to make.
Oh, well, everything's pre-rendered. That's cool. Stutter.
Dr. Hammerall's office. Looks like that's one level up.
I can't just run through the gaps in time. What? Really? What? Okay. My thumbnail for the video.
That doesn't look right.
What?
That doesn't look right.
There. I guess if they're not red in my vision, then they're not gonna attack me. Chronon dampeners.
The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
Headed this way, I guess. Yep.
When Paul visited me in that cell, he said time was a closed loop. The fracture couldn't be fixed. Seeing the scale of that facility made me wonder. Time was ending? What was it all for? The alarm would trigger as soon as the stutter broke. I was on borrowed time. Dr. Hammerall's office.
like that's one level up.
The chart showed that all of Monarch's major technological advancements started in 2010. Around the same time that something else happened.
Ground Zero.
Looks like I need to find another way inside.
What in the hell? Jesus Christ. The Monarch Juggernaut? Oh, he's dead. Damn!
Which way is Amron's office?
Shit, that was dope.
These things were designed by walking tanks.
They weren't for you. Don't flatter yourself.
Looks like I'm still recording good. Thank you, overclocking genie.
It was clear that Monarch had been building the Chronon technology for years. They were prepared for the fracture.
None of it would have been possible without the CFR.
This is ammo of something. Semi-auto shotgun, good. Both, actually.
Guessing this isn't the usual employee route.
Stutter-proofing. There has to be something here. The door opened for me.
I knew that Monarch had technology to let their soldiers move in stutters. But this was bigger than that. Somehow, time flowed normally in that area. Suddenly, Monarch's lack of concern about time stopping made a hell of a lot more sense.
Interesting.
Dr. Amaral's office must be close. No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth.
Nice.
Office.
Yeah, Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Wow. Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
Okay, a lot of narrative stuff. I'm trying to collect all the narratives here. What is that? Are those tumors in his brain?
That there looks like what Beth wanted.
Just gonna shove it in my coat.
I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Well, hold on now. Let me have a snoop around. A lot of stuff in this. Wait. How to get down there? Narratives everywhere.
Expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long.
Bill me.
Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late.
I might go back and read all these emails, but it's a lot of stuff to read. Talking around roughly 20 per act. What's up, girl? Brenner's mug. Intel. Have to get in this room. That Cronon source is over there. Then why aren't these guys affected? Those are Cronon harnesses they're wearing, aren't they? Excuse me, sir. All right. I may or may not keep going. So, depending on how this level ends, this is going to be the end of the episode. If it doesn't take too long to get through Act 3, Part 2, I'm going to keep going. So, thank all for watching. And we are back. with Quantum Break, Act 3, Part 2. I have my gun again. That means something bad's gonna happen.
Oh, dude. Come on, you're at work.
What's he looking at? Adventurous singles. Jesus. Adventurous religious singles. It's what you deserve. I'm not gonna go up yet. I'm just gonna run in here, get the big TV. Lifeboat stuff. Okay, because I'm done down here.
Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
There's two chronon sources around here. I didn't get very many other level. Oh well. Jesus. I have 5 upgrade points available. I'm not going in over there. What? No! Come on! The Monarch Gala. These unstable areas I have to run through are annoying. I already got the stuff. I'm pretty sure I should have it already.
Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
What? Okay. Something's not right. That shouldn't happen. I should be able to get right through. No big deal. Oh. This is 16 hours after the fracturing time.
Garage. The way out of this place. All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough. make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Shit, the car's gonna blow. Ooh, baby. Use my light machine gun. I love the shotgun.
I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Wait, so the... Oh, yeah, the sort of collapse. That's right.
Shot at was an insider job. They create a window for us, but... Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said. I'll keep them on the side.
Aw, I thought the guy was gonna be dead, man. That sucks. Oh well. Huh. Got a thing over here. What's this?
For you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. They create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay, I'll see you at the party.
Oh man, I can't shoot them from the control booth. That sucks. Alrighty. This is it.
Great. More of these assholes.
Oh god, I ran right into the behemoth. I didn't want to switch mags. Jesus, wasted bullets.
I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. They create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said.
Jesus Christ, these guys are just good. Whew. I need to find cover somewhere and just start sniping. Let me explore for a bit. Let me grab this light machine gun. Though I'd much rather have the shotgun. Perhaps I can find shotgun ammo.
Adventures in Flesh by L. Hakola. Chapter 11.
Is somebody
submission.
Playing an audio book?
Whoever that is, shut it off now.
I think I'll just leave that right there.
That's funny.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel.
Alright, what is this? Burst fire. Alrighty. About as good as it gonna get.
Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
I see Hash getting shot at with an insider job.
I've got company. Let's get the party.
Great.
Come on, man. Run. There we go. Got my shotgun back.
Good evening, Riverport. It's Teresa here again. I've got a fresh bagel and a
to collect some things. Get my shotgun ammo. Need the semi. I need not an SMG. The big boy toy. Light machine gun. No weapon. No ammo for it, really. Then I guess shotgun it is.
See the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there.
Got a lot of Cronon stuff. I got 3 points.
could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
Oh, dangerous. Guess mine has to leave that.
My powers won't work with this. I better be careful.
Move. Ah, oh, this guy's just too powerful.
Somebody get Serene back here.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful.
Oh, but I killed him.
My power's over. You better be careful. Thank you.
for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
He had something I wanted to grab. A carbine?
There's gotta be a way to get past that gate.
I'll just do the light machine gun. Alrighty. Leaf.
Beth should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
Wait, what is it? Holy fuck, someone took a shot at Hatch. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Calls are going through. Get back to me. Tell me you're safe. With horrible text tones.
The traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech. I assume this was Beth Wilder.
We both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disarray. Best way to avoid blame?
What's over there?
Look like the target.
Did I just get stuck? That would suck. I have 4. Okay. There, she's just standing there. I'm actually gonna go. No, I'm going to go to the food. There's stuff over here.
Let's go grab her. Bit of luck.
Anybody notices? Oh, it's Fiona's cocktail store.
Okay, lead the way.
What does that say? Get Charlie drunk enough to get access to the lab. Oh, she was in on it. Wait, there's something over here. Aha. They don't reveal themselves until... I asked it to. I have 1 point.
Not bad, Jack.
Yes, I hear you. Why am I running in slow motion?
What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work.
Okay, it's a screenplay. I should probably read that. Seems semi-unimportant. Ooh, paintings. Untitled, Heine Turin, acrylic on canvas, on loan by the artist. Whoa! What the hell?
Shit! They
in the wrong place at the wrong time. Literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time comes back. We shouldn't wait. Let's go get Dr. Amaral.
I'm not waiting. I'm waiting for you to get over here so I can open the door.
Jack, get her moving before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it.
Whoa!
Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Hey, go! Get her on the boat. I'll keep her.
Oh man, jeez, that was close.
Thank you.
Yes, I got my shotgun back. Hey, buddy.
Need to open that gate.
What about you?
You're clear. Go.
I can sweep by and...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Make my own way out.
My plan is simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Mara could throw at me and steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
What am I dealing with? Just a sniper and a behemoth. So how's that sniper left? There we go, finally.
With Beth and Dr. Ammer all clear, it's time for me to get gone. For that, I need wheels.
I need ammo. Like, legit.
Okay, time to get a ride out of here.
There's nothing else I can grab here. I mean, I can get the sniper. Maybe. I don't know if I'll be able to get the sniper rifle from him, but who knows. Nah. Oh, I can't kill myself. Oh well. Next best thing. actually got the heavy assault rifle.
Valet parking. Beloved.
What on about GT? No, it's his Lamborghini. Or what is it? Yeah, it's his Lamborghini. No, it's supposed to be a Lamborghini, but it's not. Thank you all for watching. Hope you have enjoyed. You know what to do. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe for more content. Have a great day.